Status.
We just offloaded the Marauder's crew to an SC shuttle. They're headed for mental realignment on Saturn Prime with their ship in tow.
Excellent.
Sir. Let me take a look at that arm.
I'm fine.
You're hardly the best judge of that. Make a fist. It shouldn't be too hard for you. Muscle tear, no surprise there. Second-degree burns. Multiple bruises. Lacerations, too.
I'll gladly accept milk and cookies.
You'll meet me in sick bay at the next opportunity. Which means now.
Okay, okay.
Someday your luck is going to run out.
Yes, and I'm sure you'll be there to salvage the last remaining cell to clone me.
Yes, but that won't be you. Merely a copy. Hopefully one with better sense. What you just did wasn't brave. It was suicidal.
Their weapons array knocked out our hyperdrive.
So you had to take out a skate on your own?
Otherwise they would have gotten away.
We were effecting repairs. We would have caught up in time.
Or not.
Your first obligation is to your ship. And yourself. I know what this is all about. I know what date this is back on Earth. November 9th? The day your grandfather died? And every year on this date, we have to do something crazily brave. For what? To prove yourself to him? Mac, he's gone. And while Ed Kemmer may have been the great hero, the savior of the United Planets and the space...
Don't lecture me.
I'm simply trying to tell you that...
That what? That I'd be a better candidate for mental realignment than those prisoners?
That there are people who care about you. And that it wasn't worth dying for.
I trust you'll let me know when you find something that is.
Excuse me, Commander.
What is it, Cadet?
I got a message from HQ. My ship has emerged from the Hades sphere.
We come to this place when we want to blow off steam after a mission.
Steam?
I keep forgetting you're not from around here.
Everything looks so ancient.
Yeah, they shipped it in piece by piece from Earth, a city they used to call Los Angeles. It's all very authentic.
What did they used to call these?
Depends on where you lived. Chips, pommes frites, French fries.
French?
They used to have nations on Earth. Like the planetary governments we have now. Didn't they teach you about Earth and Mars? Or even Neptune, Pluto? Europa? Your grandfather ruled those once they were terraformed.
And your grandfather drove him and his people clear out of the system.
His people were renegade scientists, thugs, and malcontents. Not to mention that your grandfather on more than one occasion tried to murder my grandfather. My grandmother, too.
Your grandmother?
Her maiden name was Hewitt. She was the daughter of the Secretary General.
Did you know them? Your grandparents, I mean.
They raised me from when I was a teenager.
What happened to your parents?
My mother died when I was little.
And your father?
Didn't. Come on. Let me show you the neighborhood. There was a time no human had been out here, just our robot probes. That's all changed in recent years. Jupiter. Big boy of the solar system. 8 of the moons are colonized. The water breathers on Europa are a protected class now. Asteroid belt. Miners can earn a decent living if they break a sweat and watch their gauges. We try to keep the raiders at bay.
Raiders?
Marauders, who prey on the defenseless. Freebooters and small ships, who hit and run. We've tried to eradicate them, but they're too slippery. Know every hidey hole in the sector. Asteroid belt. Miners can earn a decent living if they break a sweat, watch their gauges. We try to keep the raiders at bay.
Raiders?
Marauders, who prey on the defenseless. Freebooters and small ships who hit and run. We've tried to eradicate them, but they're too slippery. Know every hidey hole in the sector.
Don't tell me. Mars.
Half a billion colonists. Began with 5 families and a lander. Braver than I'll ever be.
Why do I doubt that?
Earth. Where it all started.
It's beautiful. Like a jewel.
It's worth defending.
Attention, unidentified craft! You are entering conglomerate space.
Conglomerate? Who are they?
A multistellar corporation who have gotten a little too cozy with the United Planets, if you ask me.
Reroute or risk seizure?
Acknowledged. Complying. They've leased everything from Venus to the orbit of Mercury to construct this solar collector. In time, it's supposed to bring vast resources to the system. Just never mind the families who have had to relocate. I don't mean to sound bitter. It's just I've always been leery of power that's not accountable to anybody.
Where I come from? That describes my whole family.
Sorry, Princess. Guess we're not the paradise I made us out to be.
I wasn't expecting that. I grew up being told that you were all monsters, that you'd kill anyone you encountered, but I couldn't believe it was true. I'm glad I came.
Hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just following orders, ma'am. Keeping the young lady diverted.
Come on home, Commander. You have new marching orders.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do! It's a secret mission! It's obvious! It's Burkov 3!
That's no longer your concern.
Not my concern? Missing out on the greatest adventure of my life?
You seem to be in a god-awful hurry to get yourself killed. How old are you?
18. Still growing.
Enjoy your leave. Go to a show. With a date.
Commander!
You're dismissed, Cadet. Don't go jumping off cliffs before you've built your wings.
I prefer to build them on the way down.
Well, are you coming or not?